You're watching Minity Maths. In this video, we will explain what triangular numbers are. Subscribe for weekly maths videos. A triangular number is the number of dots that can be arranged into an equilateral triangle. Here we have six dots. So 6 is a triangular number. Have a look at this sequence of triangular numbers. What do you notice about these? You may have noticed that the number of dots on each side of the triangle is the same as the position number of the sequence. For example, the third triangular number has 3 dots along the base and the sides. You may also have noticed that each triangle contains the previous triangle, but with an extra row added to the base. When listing the triangular numbers, we can write their position number like this. Can you figure out how many dots will make up the fifth triangle? Can you find a pattern for how triangular numbers are calculated? Well, you may have noticed that the fifth triangular number is the sum of 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Each triangular number is calculated this way. So for the 6th triangular number, we add 6 to the 5th triangular number. Have a go at these questions and pause the video while you figure them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths.